this tattoo, I actually got it about 4 years before my diagnosis, and it turned out to be extremely fitting. So my original intention, its basis is in Greek philosophy. Aristotle said that any attempt at logic or reason has to follow three laws. The first of which, he said, the law of identity. The law of identity, which he stated as, in Greek, of course, A is A. So I kind of took that as a way of eventually it kind of took on a new kind of this law of identity has always been something that I've been very interested and fascinated, that concept of identity. And eventually what I did, I transformed it a little bit in my head to mean acceptance. Not acceptance in the way, there's a saying, I hate this saying, it is what it is. The problem with the saying is that people use it to say, I can't do anything about it. Oh, it is what it is, move on. It's not that. This is, you accept things how they are, and then you think about what you can do with it. And then you can think of where do you go from here? But this is the entry point kind of thing to that change that you want to bring, is seeing the things the way they are and accepting the situation that you're in. This new meaning developed itself around this tattoo, around this saying, around this, the law of identity that is now, for me, a law of acceptance.